Killer here, and today I'll be reviewing m&ms. Now, and they have their milk chocolate bars with crisp rice, but I found one that is crispy mint and one that is just crispy. Thumbnail. Maybe I should get my real face in there. Anywho, let's get back to this. Anywho, so I found these in Walmart. Let's go ahead and try the regular crispy, because once you put mint in your mouth, it kind of overwhelms it. So let's go ahead and open it up. Okay, so, wow, it's all broken, but there's a little M&M guy on it. You got your crispy bits in the back, and it looks like they got some M&M minis in there. So let's go ahead and break a piece off. All right, got that little piece there. Let's go. Why does that chocolate feel so familiar? I don't know if this is the same chocolate that's the filling on the inside of the M&Ms, but I've had this chocolate somewhere before. It almost tastes like a Hershey bar. Sorry, I couldn't stop biting it. Let me get that out the way. It's not bad. Okay. It's I'll just say it ain't bad. The next one is the mint. Alright, opening this one up. I'm just gonna break off a little piece because you guys already know what it looks like. You can smell a hint of mint on it. This one doesn't look like it really has M&M minis. It's supposed to have minis and crisp, but that's what it looks like there. It's basically the same. This one just has like little mint sprinkled on through. There we go. I'll put it like that. If you like this video, make sure you like, share, subscribe. Subscribe to my other channels. Subscribe to The Fucking Show, Off the Rails, RP Killers Podcast, RP Killers Crappy Gaming. That was my original channel where I had everything on it, but I figured I got more video game stuff on that channel. I might as well just leave it for video games and then put the rest of the stuff on there. I'll probably start doing some online gaming soon. I've just been off the internet for a while, so yeah. Maybe I might make a TV or movie review or anime review channel. That way I can just have many channels, so yeah, but even though YouTube is oversaturated, I'm just going to leave all this content on here. And maybe somebody will find it 10 years later. Maybe it's 10 years now. Maybe you're watching me now. Maybe I'm some old guy working on an AMSCOT now. So, I don't know. Just like, share, subscribe, share it on whatever. I don't care. It's not like I'm going to get famous.